says here your most recent place of employment was Red Lobster.
Kind of padded that one.
Have you ever cared for someone suffering from a major degenerative illness?
Not really.
Okay, well, it was young
lady. What did you mean by not really?
This woman is a nightmare.
You're actually responsible for another person's life.
She doesn't make me feel like a patient.
I know that it's important to you,
but I just want to get back to the way things were.
Experimental drugs.
I am going to die.
I remember how the promise breaks, and I don't want to be the one who takes.
I don't want to be here.
A retirement home?
This isn't the life he built. I'm the one who got sick, not him.
That's it. Honey, unless those sippy cups are laced with tequila, we're out of here. What are you doing here?
I'm doing something positive.
No one in my life has ever done that for me.
You want to die, and you know I won't let you.
I want to scream.
But I just want you to know that I'm sorry.
I love you so much.
I don't know what I'd do without you.